Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice the Power BI interaction features between the visuals related question. And the question is, you have a report that contains a bar chart and a pie chart. The interaction uses the default settings. You need to ensure that when you select a bar, the pie chart redraw showing only the data related to the bar. You enable edit interactions. What should you do next? And the options are select the pie chart and set the bar chart interaction to filter. Option B is deselect the bar chart and set the pie chart interaction to filter. Option C is select the bar chart and set the pie chart interaction to none. And the option D is select the pie chart and set the bar chart interaction to none. Now let's create this case in Power BI desktop and see what steps needs to be followed to achieve this requirement. So as per the question, we need one bar chart and the pie chart, and then we have to enable the edit interactions. Now here in Power BI desktop, we have a bar chart that has data by year, and we can see there's a data available for 2018 and 2019. And on the right side, we have a pie chart that has data by quarters, and we can see there is a data for quarters for 2018 and 2019. And as per the given case, we need to keep the edit interactions enabled. So for that, let's go to the format menu. And here is the menu for edit interaction. Now, before click on the edit interactions, we had to make sure from which chart we want to apply the interactions. So as per the given case, upon selecting any bar in a bar chart, the pie chart should redraw. So let's select the bar chart as we want to apply the interactions from the bar chart towards the pie chart and click on the edit interactions. Now in the pie chart, since we want to apply the filter from the bar chart, so here is the option for filter that we can enable. And that's it. Now we can disable the edit interactions. And now let's try to apply the interaction filter. So here let's select the year 2018 in the bar chart. And on the right side in pie chart, you can see we have data for 2018 quarters only. Similarly, if I select the year 2019 in the bar chart, in pie chart, we can see we have quarters for 2019 only. So here in the options, we can see the option B, that is select the bar chart and set the pie chart interactions to filter, is the correct option.